outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you'd love me so, let it snow, let it snow and snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really grab me tight,
interview this skier. How has your morning been in the snow?
Absolutely fab. I've been leaning back.
Show us again, show us again. And how's your morning been?
It's getting better. I'm learning to sit on the seat. To bring my knees in and sit on the seat. Not to go like that, but to go like that.
Down! Woo! Encouraging words, Chloe!
Oh, oh nice! Yes.
Can we snatch a few words? How was your day?
Tiring.
How?
Tiring.
Lunch on the slopes. Beef burger, chips, wine, hat. Messy.
Keep just having a drop of mustard on the Frankfurter sausages.
Hi, Nana.
How's your lunch?
Good. Nice. Sausages and
hey!
Just like Grandpa.
Hi, Nana! Went to the top of the glacier today with ski school and went under it as well on the tunnel, in the train tunnel thingy. And came back down and then had a hot chocolate in the middle of ski school.
Show me love.